You threw the bat. Do you like the balloons, Grandma? Do you like the balloons, Grandma?
Fine.
Do you like the balloons?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Are you having
fun? The kids, especially.
They seem to like playing with you, I think.
Yeah. Oh, she's cold.
She is. Here, do you want your bat back? You give Grandma the ball. Let's see if she hits it. Oh, you took her bat. She took your bat. You gotta hit it with the bat, Grandma. You ready to hit it with the bat, Grandma? Try again. Throw it for Rocco. Oh, goodness. What are you doing?
Mom, she kicked the ball.
She did kick the ball? She's pretty good at the balloon ball. All right, ready, Grandma? Go! Get him, Grandma. Get his head.
Start flying.
Rocco, gentle. Grandma, he's kicking your butt. Rocco.
Mom,
there
pull me another one up so
you
I can
so?
Have a double sword.
A double sword? Do you surrender, Grandma?
Nice. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Okay, Wednesday.
She has ten, I have
your
ten.
Turn.
Perfect, it's your turn. Ready, Grandma?
It's connect four. I'll put it in four. Can I put it in first?
Ask her where she wants to go.
You want to go here? We'll win if we get there.
Try again.
And I was about to move her character here. Sorry.
You better block him. Oh, no.
You're trapped. Loser!
Rocco just won Wednesday.
What?
He got four in a row first.
Wait, how about we try to use all the pieces?
Okay.
And I do a Sam.
What do you think, Grandma? Do you remember this game?
What does he have to do?
Well, he's supposed to connect four, and he already did that. Now they're just being silly. What do you think? Is that funny? No, not at all. They made a pattern.
I got four in a row.
Good job, guys.
Oh, snap.
Oh, snap.
Oh, gee.
Wait, let's try doing that.
I said G, not
G. Wednesday.
Not the guano boy.
Be careful.
Oh, Wednesday, really?
Sorry.
I'm starting to do the first row.
Three, four, five, two.
One Sam waiting
this
for
is
you.
So rolly. Why do I have to sit on the rolly chair?
You guys like rolly chairs.
I almost fell off.
But did you die?
One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five.
Running out of black.
Oh, we're not running out of red.
Can't touch those poles.
I think we should get this one.
And these are the raffles at Grandma's facility, right, Rocco? Mom. Can you show us your favorite?
This.
Well, let's look at this one. This one looks really neat. Do you know what it has in it? It has two folding chairs, a cooler, a picnic basket, ice packs, drink cooler, a tablecloth. It has a hammock.
What's this?
What's that? That looks like popcorn.
Is this popcorn?
No, let's see. Let's read it. Yep, it's popcorn. Jiffy Pop, even.
Where are the folding chairs?
Right here.
Oh. And where is the thing?
The cooler?
Yeah. And juice boxes.
Glow sticks. A bubble machine?
Oh.
A large bubble wand? Wow, that is quite the package.
I don't even know how to blow it without getting pain in your mouth.
I love s'mores.
S'mores, yeah, s'mores are delicious. All right, well, show me your second favorite one. This one, which looks like a happy birthday basket.
Yes, it has.
We should get that for.
And guess what? It has chocolate cake and cupcake mix.
It does.
But we take those two out.
Wednesday, what's your favorite one? Can you show me your favorite basket?
This one and this one. You know why it is?
Why is this one your favorite?
Wait, I have three favorites.
Because it has chocolate in it. Yeah, that's right. Is a nice one, isn't it? You know what? That has a hotel room. You can stay one night at a hotel. You guys really want to stay at a hotel, don't you?
Wait, hang on. Cute.
So, five. Wait, how many tickets do we have?
You, for $5, you get 26 tickets. You have 26 tickets.
Well, okay, so if we spend five, it's
26 tickets. If you put five in that bucket, then you will have 21 tickets left.
And then if we spend three of them,
Do you want to just put your tickets, a couple tickets in each cup?
Yeah.
That's a good idea. I'm going to buy a sheet, and Wednesday's going to buy a sheet too, so we will have lots of tickets.
Wait, so if you bought this one for us,
Can we
could increase the chances of getting a birthday gift.
Can we put them in today?
And this one, and this one.
No, because I didn't bring money today, but we will.
Mom, we can increase our chances to get both of these.
Yeah.
In one night at a hotel.
Wow, what do you want to do? You want to have room service?
Yes.
Yeah.
I actually want to go to Great Wolf Lodge.
Yeah, that is awesome. Okay, say goodbye.
Bye. Peace out.